Being involved with the M&H Capes project as a consumer worker has been one of the greatest experiences of my life, actually. Developing confidence and understanding of both myself and other people. This last 12 months being involved with the Curran Centre, the O'Brien Centre, and M&H Capes has helped me tremendously. I think without this, I would be probably still the same as I was 12 months ago. It's given me confidence to be able to interact and to be involved in something which I was never able to do before. So that's one of the main benefits of M&H Capes has had on me, because to be involved with other people and trying to help other people and to make them feel more confident in themselves on their road to recovery. So it has been a great benefit all round, I think. It gives you that, like I said, that sense of being wanted, being able to participate in activities when you're feeling well, and that takes, and not only that, I think it helps you to get rid of that, I know I did, you sort of get that sense of stigma about yourself. You're not important, you're only another, you're just put in the corner of the cupboard and, you know, you've left there. But once you get involved in all these activities and stuff like this, it gives you back your confidence and your personality.